In our connected age, addressing PIM is vital. Passive intermodulation distortion can be thought of as an interaction between two or more simultaneous signals at different frequencies, interacting in a nonlinear environment. Common sources of PIM can come from much of the infrastructure used in rooftop and cell tower sites, things like corrosion and rust on metal structures, dirt, moisture, and oxidation, poor solder joints, as well as loose or over-tightened connections. As mobile wireless networks become more complex and rooftops and towers become more crowded, the possibility of external PIM dramatically increases. It's important to keep in mind that PIM doesn't just reduce performance, it can also reduce a cell site's coverage footprint, affecting ROI. Once you have eliminated other forms of interference, pinpointing sources of PIM can be completed efficiently using the Spectrum Compact PIM Kit. Simply connect the frequency matching PIM filter to the PIM probe. Connect the N-type to SMA adapter to the PIM filter. Then connect the Spectrum Compact to the PIM probe with the RF cable and plug in the headphones using the USB-C to 3.5 adapter. Configuring the unit for PIM hunting is completed by turning on the audio function and adjusting the threshold, which allows for active listening for the interfering PIM elements, setting the resolution bandwidth and video bandwidth, switching on the low noise amplifier, and setting the zero span to your IM3 frequency. Next, the technician simply begins pointing the PIM probe at common potential sources, monitoring the audible and visual indications on the Spectrum Compact helps identify the problematic elements causing the PIM interference. Once identified, begin mitigation procedures to repair, replace, or remove the interfering elements. Site inspection findings that are recorded to the Spectrum Compact will be available for further analysis using the Spectrum Manager PC software, along with the photo evidence of PIM sources captured during the inspection. To learn more about our PIM finding kit, visit our website to get our application brief and other useful information.